Live, local, late breaking. This is Channel 2 Action News at 6 p.m. Coverage you can count on.